guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we are here in Universal CityWalk. See what's gonna look like. I heard it's pretty much closed, but security guards said some of the store and restaurants are open. So let's go and check it out. But before we do that, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel for my future videos. Okay, let's go. We are here at the entrance of Universal Studios, but the park is closed, unfortunately, but we can still walk around by the entrance and see what the park looks like. Guys, this is the closest we can go. This is dead end. Alright, you can see it's totally empty. It's 11:45 right now, and not everything is open. I just talked to the security guard. Only a few stores and few restaurants are gonna be open. So pretty much gonna be like this. The only good thing about it, the parking is free. So save us $20. Favorite spot, but at this point it's still closed, and I don't think they're open. I don't see them on the list. Oh, never mind, it's open. Yeah, I like this place too. It's my, I collect that stuff. The center or the heart of the city walk. This place is usually packed with people. And now it's nothing. Thank you. guys, this is the end of our tour. I hope you liked the video. And again, please do not forget to subscribe and like my channel for future videos. I'll see you on next video.